for change, by the way? Yeah. I wore this outfit. Mother, I have something to tell you. And I want to say that at the top of the second half, here at London's Brand House, it's a beautiful thing for us to be here. Club Swizzle is a collection of international circus trash that travels around the world. And but I myself particularly, I come from Australia. I would not be cheering that. We are not good people. We don't have a good history. But to you, I want to. And the way your country's going, not a great future either. So I joke. Australia is a country full of deadly animals, but at least we don't have fucking Tories. Now. It's not political. I come from Australia. I don't know if any of you know anything about Australia, but it's an amazing country. It's a beautiful country. It was the lucky country, you know, the country you went to start again if you were white. And it was very wealthy, huge industrial power, made a lot of things for the world, exported a lot of things for the world. And after a few decades of a horrible conservative rule, that's kind of all been privatized. They privatized the industrial sector, they tried to attack the health system and the education system, they've ruined the unions, and they've made some horrible foreign policy decisions, which has really separated the world, along with some human rights atrocities that they haven't yet to take blame for. And that's really made it a laughing stock, and as such, the housing market is completely unachievable, and the currency is in freefall.